we learned that an abstract needs to stay very short. It needs to get right to the point. Only put in the most important information into your abstract. Abstracts are very dense. When you read them, they're hard to understand. But it's important that you stick with the facts and don't give opinions.